Hello, Victor. Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age. Oh, you're...